Separation of mustard oil and water. Separating funnel. A separation process is the method that converts a mixture into its pure constituents. Separation basically depends on the differences in chemical properties or physical properties between the constituents of a mixture. The more different the properties are, the easier it is to separate. Example, tea leaves do not dissolve in water, so you can use a strainer to filter them. The constituents present in the mixture have a unique property that is used in separating a mixture. To separate the various components from the mixture, the difference in their property is used. Various methods are used for separating the component of a mixture. Evaporation removes a liquid from a solution to leave a solid material. Filtration separates solid of different sizes. Distillation takes advantage of differences in boiling points. Crystallization separates solid from a solution. Separating funnel separating two miscible liquids. Chromatography involves solvent separation on solid mediums. Let us now discuss the separating funnel. A separating funnel is a special type of funnel which has a stop clock or tap in its stem to allow the flow of a liquid from it or to stop the flow of liquid from it. It is used for the separation of components of a mixture between two immiscible liquid phases. One phase is the aqueous phase and the other phase is the organic solvent. This separation is based on the differences in the densities of the liquids. The liquid having more density forms a lower layer and the liquid having less density forms the upper layer. Example, separation of oil and water. Separating a mixture of kerosene oil and water. The following material are required to do the experiment. Retort stand, two beakers, clamp, separating funnel, mustard oil and water. Pour mustard oil and water in the separating funnel. Mix both liquids by shaking the separating funnel vigorously. Use a clamp to attach the separating funnel to a retort stand. Ensure that the separating funnel is in the closed position. Allow the mixture to settle for a few minutes. We observe that the two layers as an upper layer of mustard oil having the lower density and the lower layer of water having the higher density. Place a beaker under the mouth of the separating funnel and open the stop clock. Allow the lower layer of water to run off in the beaker slowly. Finally, you will observe that the lower layer of water comes out first and the upper layer of mustard oil collected in a beaker.